washing machine.
What's a cycle lane, Wendy?
It's a little path along the side of the road, just for bicycles. I'm afraid not, Rolly.
Morning, everybody.
Morning, Bob.
Are you going to help us, Bob?
Sorry, Dizzy. I'm going to put in a new oven at Mr. Sabatini's pizza shop.
Oh, look at you. Mr. Sabatini makes the best pizzas in town.
Can't wait. It's it. Yes, wait.
Sabatini.
Oh,
Bob, it's so good to see you. Right then, I'll get to work. And I'm gonna make a pizza so we can look
at it.
Wow.
Morning,
everyone. Here are the plans for the cycle lane. As this is such a busy road, I think we're going to have to stop the traffic with these signs. I'll stand at one end of the road, and you can stand at the other.
But if I help you, Mr. Bentley, who's going to build a cycle lane?
What? A good point. Well made.
I'll help you, Mr. Bentley.
Yes, thank you, Spud, but you weren't quite what I had in mind.
We can't have any messing around.
Oh, I'll be really good. I promise, Wendy.
Oh, very well, then. You're going to meet this walkie-talkie, too.
Oh, wow. A talkie-walkie. Hello, this is Fat Bitches and Walkie-Man.
Right, Spot. It's your job to stand here and stop any vehicles that come along. Then call me on the walkie-talkie to see if you want to
go to the vehicle.
Up in.
You turn your side to green and let the traffic go through. Did you understand all that, Spud?
Yes,
of
course I did,
Mr. Bentley.
My gosh.